can't sleep. And words are too big for my head. Some words shouldn't even be said. His eyes, his speech, still rolling around in my bed, like a ghost waking up from the dead. And it's hard to let go, and it's hard not to show. Thank you.